called You Take My Chef Away.
Oh. It can go either way.
He loves his puns, he does, Isaac. So it's a wonderful, wonderful musical about a fellow who all he wants in his life is to become a chef.
Sure.
But unfortunately, his parents are way against it. They're all rappers. And so
what change you would bring to the family?
He wants to be a chef.
But his parents are rappers and they...
Oh, exactly. They're not into it
not
at all.
Not into it at all.
Oh, but he goes out on a limb and he finds this cafe that he wants to work at, and so he thinks he'll sneak away and he'll get a job, and then once he gets a job as a chef, his parents will have to be proud of him. He'll be delighting all the people with his amazing food. So, don't be laughing at my accent.
To prove himself.
Exactly.
Yes.
So he goes to this cafe, he meets the manager.
What's the name of the cafe, Brian?
What is the name of the cafe, Isaac?
It's Cafe Dreams.
Cafe Dreams. Yes. Exactly, because it's the cafe that might fulfill Egbert's dream. So he sees the sign and an angel sing in the background.
Oh.
He's like, this is meant to be.
Sure.
So he goes in the cafe, he meets the manager.
Sure.
The manager's name is Shelley. And she says, well, look, you know, we've got some jobs, but you need to prove to me. And so she sings this song to him. Now, this is for a job interview, this is quite seductive. it's a Chicago-style Cantor and Ebb kind of thing.
Oh, I see. Any HR manager, just pop your heads over your ears.
Don't be looking at this for actual job interview
preparation. Yeah, okay, good. So Karen Ed sort of Chicago style.
Exactly, so it's a bit sensual.
It's sensual but seductive.
Yes,
do you
exactly.
need a warm prompt for this particular song?
Yeah, for sure. Right. We can have an inquiry though.
Well, we'd like to have a warm prompt.
It's already warm.
Helmet's already up. And right, he's just going to stand there and look pretty. So Shelley, the manager, sings this song to Egbert.
Exactly.
Right. And anything else we should know?
No, I think that's pretty much it.
What's the song
called? The song is called Show Me All the Breakfasts You Can Make.